I've seen a lot of things here at Anime Next 2007, but I would never see a wet floor caution in the middle of a grass field. This I find kind of dumb and stupid. And all that stuff. But speaking here of Anime Next 2007, I was actually here doing some interviews and that stuff, and I had to do one question that I had to ask. It's just as stupid as this wet floor sign right here. Why do you bake a cookie and you cook bacon? I asked a series of people that question.
Jamie!
And here is what they had to say. Why do you bake a cookie and you cook bacon? Why do you bake a cookie and you cook bacon?
That's clever.
Shirley Temple likes it.
Why? I like cookies.
And you cook bacon.
Because it keeps the world in balance.
Oh, okay, there you go.
Here's I like bacon. Bacon can go die.
Oh, okay, there you go.
Cookies bring people to the dark side because they're used as a negotiating tactic.
Oh.
There you move out.
Damn you and your confusing questions! You must die!
Oh, well, if you're a cannibal, you can bake a cookie or a chef.
Oh, that too, yes.
A cuisine artist or maybe a sushi preparer. Perhaps you might want to bake a server. That might be good.
So you can eat it.
Oh, there you go, yeah. That's a good
oven.
Oh, okay.
So, bakery items, by tradition, you bake. It's a form of cooking. Basically, baking an item is completely different from just straight-on cooking.
I don't eat bacon.
Because they both have the same cooking method.
Well, you can eat cookie dough raw.
What's amazing? The bacon of the cookie?
Bacon is just amazing. And you don't make it. You eat the cookie dough, and you bake the bacon. You make the bacon first.
You fry the bacon.
No, you make the bacon. I've been wanting bacon all year long. No one.
Yeah, you don't want to make the bacon.
I don't know why, right?
You eat the cookie dough while you're making the bacon, and then you eat the bacon.
Look at the horror looks on their face.
Why do you have to park in a driveway, but drive on a parkway?
Well, that's what people have been telling me, yes. I want Bowser's answer, which is going to be... Yeah, that's awesome.
That's a good question.
I couldn't tell you that. It's an ancient secret. Even I don't know.
Ah, there you go. You know, the rump's getting to him. There you go. Well, thank you very much.
Because it tastes that good.
Oh, good answer as always. There you go.
Yeah, it's Saturday night. some sort of
I couldn't answer that question.
Why do you bake a cookie and you cook bacon?
Why do you park in a...
This is yummy, yummy goodness.
I like his answer.
Drive on a parkway. Well, I mean...
There you go. There's... Any of you guys have an idea?
I don't eat bacon.
Can you eat bacon?
You don't eat bacon.
Hey, hey, that's a good answer from my point of view.
Well, it tastes good.
Why you drive on a parkway and park in a driveway then?
That's what people have been telling me. I've asked that. It's just like, I just want to know an answer from somebody.
I don't know the answer. I give you that answer.
Alright.
I don't know.
Like, do you have any like philosophical answer that you can give us? Or your character can give us?
My character would probably say, it doesn't matter, just kill the wolves.
How's he eat it? There you go. Anybody else?
And he's baking bacon at the same time. That's what I'm getting. I don't get it either.
Exactly. There you go. Yeah. Brother over here has it. Brother has it. Number eight over here. Oh, she said drive. Why do you drive on a parkway and park on a driveway? And you cook bacon. You have nothing.
Not really.
Alright, how about you, Ron? Well, you probably agree with her anyway, so it doesn't matter.
I don't cook bacon.
Oh, she doesn't
I'm
cook.
I'm vegetarian.
Hey, nothing wrong with that. Okay.
I don't know. That question kind of...
Yeah, it's like one of those...
Why not try?
There you go.
Why not try?
Why not try? I would like to get your answer first. What?
I don't touch.
Oh, he doesn't touch human food. What do you touch, though?